Before I read the symbolism of the doves, I'm at services at least once a week. And normally I show up and sometimes I'm a blessing for a family. But today I am blessed to be here, to hear both sons come up and talk about their papa. And to see the family that is here is incredible. This Alejandro, papa, has touched so many people. And I see his spirit living in every one of you. And go Lakers, and he loved life. And I can see that here today. A lot of times I'm at a service and there's no hope, but I could see the hope that is here. So I hope that the symbolism of the doves will not bring closure, but bring some peace, some love, to know where he is at and to know that he is in a better place. We miss him, but he is in a better place. So the symbolism of the doves. We believe that the flight pattern of a homing dove provides us with some beautiful symbolism at a funeral or memorial service. Since the birds want nothing more than to fly back to their home, which happens to be in Hacienda Heights, they represent the spirit of your loved one, Alejandro, Papa, going home to be with the Lord. In the Bible, in John 14, Jesus said he was going to prepare a home or a place for those who believe. Just as we prepared a home for these doves, the Lord has prepared a home for your loved one, Alejandro, Papa, going home to heaven. Then the flock will be released, representing those who have gone on before us and those of us who will follow. If we put our trust in Christ, we too will go home to be with the Lord forever. In Psalms 55:6, it states, "Oh, that I had the wings of a dove, I would fly away and be at rest." This is what we read, so I'm going to hand this to you. That's for you to keep.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies of blue, and the dreams you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops, way above the chimney tops, that's where over the rainbow. Why then, oh why, can't I?